damage.
So my name is Eric Tracy Cohn, Dragon Blue. I'm here with cosplayer. What's your
name? Marissa Thomas.
With Marissa. She's doing Morgana from, why don't you tell us, League of Legends, right?
League of Legends, yes. It's a really popular game. You play online, it's a MOBA. Yeah.
All right. So how long did it take you to make the cosplay?
Probably around a month, because I've been preparing for Fanime, but I didn't know what character I wanted to be. So I talked with my mom since I was away at college, and she said she'd help me out. So I cut out the patterns, she sewed it all together, a month.
I gotta love it. I've never seen one like, I've never seen this character done before, so I gotta say it's very well done, and I love it, I do. And it's always good to see a first time cosplay, like for the first time, I've been to the Fanime all the time, never seen it. Did the game just come out or something?
It did come out around 2 years ago, I believe. I didn't start playing it when it first came out, but right now it's rising really fast. And I actually haven't seen, when I went online, any of this sort of character.
Okay, that's what I was gonna say. It's especially for 2 years, there's no excuse for people to not be cosplaying as this. So I gotta say, I love it. I love it, first original, definitely. I love that you checked it out and make sure you got it. So I do like it a lot. And now actually I wanna play the game. Can you even hear me? Because I'm losing my voice. It's like,
it's
bad. You can understand me?
Mm-hmm.
And I gotta love the wings. It's awesome.
Thank you. It's starting to fall apart.
Oh, sorry. I'm gonna let go of that then.
No.
Hold it up. Alrighty. Thank you so much.
No problem.
So, what's your name? Just the actual name.
Marissa Franz.
Okay.
And then character Morgana.
Gotta love it. Thank you so much. Yeah.